I did it. I climbed up. Oh, there's a bridge. guys are being chased. Oh, I'm hitting you, I'm sorry. Sorry about that. Huh. Oh, what'd I pick up? I think I picked up some, ambrosia? Not sure. So all this time I was supposed to come across this? Bridge from where? Kidding me. I just want to see how we get here. Because I could not find anything. Really, this? This loop? So we're supposed to come from the west. Okay. I guess. Let me just take a quick look, because apparently, well, my frame rate's horrible right now. 25 frames a second, sorry guys. I don't think I've even been on this road at all. Castle Bleakstar, what snorted? Oh! She snorted? Winter skin, rank 1. Empty backpack. What you doing, Foxy Woxy? I'm sorry? Foo, she says. I didn't want to kill it, just... I don't know my own strength. What's this? Why is there... Why are you standing by, Wisps? I'm sorry, I'm hitting you. Oh, you're fighting him again? You guys are getting a bad habit of that. Somehow you're saying, ah, eternally. So what's this way? Anything? Oh! I thought that was a book. Oh, just malachite ingot? I might have even been here. The sign seems kind of familiar. I think I might have known it was due to a quest or something. Ah! Anyway. I already know it. All right. All right, finally heading towards it. Sorry it took me so long, guys. When we load into the place, it should stop saying, ah. Is this... It does lead us up this way, okay. What's that? Oh, ice claw. What's my total now? 463. That's nice. Any more undead things? Castle Bleakstar. We made it. Finally.
All right, here we go.
Oh, she runs right in. Okay. She's about to. Whoa! Oh, crap!
That...
You're right.
That was another one of those arcane guardians, wasn't it?
Yep. It must have reacted to you touching the door.
Hmm. Then this must be some kind of defense mechanism Dahl Mercer installed.
Mm.
We...
What?
Oh.
What was that?
That coin from the manor. I dropped it, and it reacted with the barrier.
Oh. You found a coin? I don't remember that. Alright, then that means we're on the right track. Let's go on in then.
Yeah.
Search Castle Bleakstar for hints concerning Tara's whereabouts. After a taxing journey, yeah right, including rock climbing, we finally arrived at Castle Bleakstar. It was protected by a Phasmalist Guardian. A sign that we are at the right place? Perhaps we'll find Tara inside? Perhaps. That would be a good thing. Let's have... We're not regenerating now. No. Okay. I mean, now the whole thing doesn't blow up. I think I'll open it this time. Glad to get out of the noise, to tell you the truth.
Quite dark, isn't it? Hang on a moment.
You got mage light?
Much better. Lead the way.
Oh, okay. Seventh.
Yes.
Tara's a seventh member.
You have no idea how happy I am to see you.
Thanks.
Follow me. Nadan will read from the tablet soon.
Nadan.
Are you okay? Why did you stop?
Well, I just had another vision. Dahl Mercer and Tara were here. Some woman received them.
Huh? What did they say? Did you hear?
Yeah, she said that Tara is the seventh, and that someone would be reading from the tablet soon. The tablet... Oh, similar to the tablet maybe in the museum, then.
Tablets? Probably some kind of sermon.
Is that statue?
Either way, we should push on. With a bit of luck, Tara and the others are still here.
One can only hope so. Alright, let's go. Another one of the statues. Thanks for the light. Do you still sneak? Okay, you sneak, but when you're holding a torch. Not sure how helpful that would be. So I guess I don't mind having my lights up then. I hear a ghost. Not close, though. This is very loud in here. Hold on one second, guys. There you go. I've heard that's a fix. I hear the ghost now. Maybe you guys can hear it. Hear that? It's that way somewhere. Whoa! Another one! Glad for our friends here.
What is it?
You're right. It's louder now. What was that? There's something there. No? Maybe I was picking up the hanging moss. I hear it. If you guys couldn't hear it, maybe you can hear it now. You usually find it by bodies in Nightshade. Seems to me. All kinds of flowers here. Quite a few ways to go. Kitchen? He's down here. I hear him. He's around here somewhere. No souls. There he is. Kalana Hammerblow, level 4. Cool. 5 souls left. So he didn't find a body this time. This may be buried. Usually find a corpse nearby. That works, so I can get through. Well, we can continue that way. What's in this? Nothing. We can go up that ladder. We can go down this way. We can't go up the ladder. Can't go in there. I think I'd really want to go in there. Or we can go across here. I'm not sure. This looks like it might be locked. There's a lever around. I don't see one. Alright, so we eliminated one way, I believe. Let's just see a lever back here somewhere. And we've been down there, right? That's where we came from. hate the way these things just appear suddenly like that. Another gate. Books that don't exist. Alright. Looking around for a lever, otherwise we are going that third way. Not seeing anything sticking out noticeably. Alright. Is it this way? We've gone down that way, I think. Yeah, this is where I found the ghost. That's out. Alright. Can we just see something down here? Oh! Maybe a new place after all.
Oh, damn it! Does this never end?
Eventually. Well, look at that. Wrapped up in roots or something. Okay, no, this is towards somewhere new. Well? Is that what it says? Well, there's a well down there.
A well. Of course. They needed a source of fresh water.
Mm-hmm. Whoa!
It must be the lost ones.
Great brother, great sister.
Some of them right into the cavern. Damn it. What do we do now? The water we have in stock won't last us longer than 2 moons at most.
It will last long enough.
How do you know? We've been waiting for the 7th for 5 years, Taya. 5 years!
Taya.
What if the cycle ends before we can take the final step?
The cycle?
She has become weaker. I can feel it. And I know there's something...
Marlin, calm down. She said that the Aeterna would come. And so she will.
The Aeterna? I hate to tell you this, they might be waiting for you. Unless they meant Tara.
Yes?
I had another vision, Esme. Seems like these people spent a lot of time waiting for Tara.
Waiting? What do you mean?
Well, they said they had been waiting for the 7th for over 5 years.
Huh. I don't really know what to say. Let's just push on for now, okay? We can muse about the meaning of all this later.
Yeah, perhaps.
What is it?
If we survive... So what are we supposed to do here? Go down the well? I mean, I'm finding plenty of hanging moss, but that's not going to help us in our quest. What should we do now?
What is it?
No hints here. It says to search the place. There used to be a dead end. Ah! A lever. That might open one of those gates nearby. Before we go, just check to see if there's any more levers. Not seeing any. Alright, let's see if something's opened up. I wouldn't be surprised if more of these guardians show up. Oof. Even though we've already been here because we opened the thing. We opened something. So the question is, which one did it open? I've been there. We came from there. This is open. Alright. Not liking this at all. If I should even bother sneaking. Well, if there's spiders. Well, you pushed me. How nice of you. Yikes. Trying to loot this stuff. You guys stop pushing me all over. Let me loot in peace. Yeah, I got hurt. Hmm. And there's nothing... These things, guardians, keep disappearing. I can't drain them. What's that? I saw something. No? Alright. That's interesting. Stop, man. Library. Detected.
Looks like some kind of assembly room, doesn't it? This is where they must have held their masses.
Whoa!
The Golden City, Kadath. Verily, became as glorious as she foretold. Towers of gold reached high into the sky. Music resonated from every alley. And only the freshest fish, the best bread, and the finest spices fill their banquets.
He sees me.
Decades passed. Centuries. But the more time went by, the more a certain sadness took hold of the cadavers.
Just gotta say, I hate interrupting stuff like this, but he sounds dead on the narrator in the intro of Albert Odyssey, Legend of Eldion. I played it as a Let's Play. It's a JRPG on the Sega Saturn, but man, I wouldn't be surprised if it's that actor. He is dead on with the way his voice and pronunciations are.
The meals filled their bellies, but the dining gave them no pleasure. They dressed in the noblest of garments, but they did not smile at their beauty. No, all they could think of was the hollowness of their lives. What was there to fight for if the world was free of blemish? What value had pleasure if it was there in abundance? Why live if there was no death?
So they want to bring death.
All of these thoughts loomed above them like a blanket of black clouds. They then...
Speaking of death, you're next.
Oh, Sister Mildred.
It was next.
Would you be so kind as to recite the next passage? I need some rest.
Of course, brother.
Pardon me. Ooh.
And so it was that she finally saw her mistake. Man was not made for eternal bliss.
It's a ponytail.
Only when enjoyed in brief moments would he appreciate it.
Pigtail.
Contrasted with the heartaches of his brief life.
Those horns.
And so she smote Kadath. Acid rained from the skies, winds brought plagues, and the earth itself opened and devoured the golden towers and the cities of Kadath into an abyss of fire. And it was there, on the embers of this once so glorious city, that she created the new order. Mm. She created hatred. She created pride. She gave birth to fear. She gave birth to suffering. And she created the cycle. And with it, hope. The seed had been sown.
Wow.
It happened again, didn't it? What did you see?
Well, the talking about Kadath reminds me of the H.P. Lovecraft story, The Dream Quest of Unknown Kadath. Yeah, good story. Really, really good story. Anyway, a lot, and blah, 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 etc. I tell her everything.
Then we were right. These people were some kind of cult. But why? Tara was never pious.
She needs some kind of help from them? Have you ever heard this myth before about Kadath, the Golden City?
No.
I'm going to show it to the point. What do you think about this? The myth, I mean.
Well, what should I think about it? It's a myth, like any of a thousand others. I still find it hard to believe that Tara fell for this nonsense. She was many things, but never gullible.
Well, you never know. Some myths are real. What now?
Good question. Places. How did this even happen? Why am I even here in the temple of some crazy cult, looking for my former companion? I did something wrong, didn't I? I mean, I tried so hard, you know? I wanted to be there for you, but apparently it was all for nothing.
For her?
All of it.
We all make our own choices. Whatever Tara did, you're not to blame.
I know. It's just... sometimes it's hard.
Yeah.
Anyway, we still need a hint as to where they went. Come on, let's keep looking. What is it?
I thought there was something else I could ask her. Stuff's not real. Kadath. Alright, I'm gonna read that. Map from Castle Bleakstar. Hey, hey. Show the map to Esme. Okay, in a moment. Assassin Cuirass. School of Undusus is key expert. Oh, crafting book, enchantment adapt. Unfortunately, I'm maxed out on enchantment now. But I could sell that. Ooh. Nemesis gauntlets. So I have those already, right? Yeah. So I got an extra one I can sell. Spare parts. Cultist robe. Just like the one we found in Dal Mercer's estate. Well, I want to look at this map. Is it an actual map I can look at? Yeah. Oh, it just shows us where it is. That's not helpful. Is that where we are? Actually, it doesn't look like... north of Duneville. We have to leave Bleakstar and go there. Oh, man. North of Duneville. Let's see if we can find us on our map. Duneville's all here. Kind of look like a little triangle of a road or something. I've been putting off going back to Duneville. Got two roads winding around. It's the eastern one. Of course, the roads might be completely different now. It just looks like they go further than that. Is it then, like, over here or something? I'm not sure. Let's look at this book.